Hello, happy and smart developers, welcome to the coding board. This is session 5 of C programming language. Let's begin the session. Today we are going to cover history of C programming language. Initially there was Algol language. Algol is nothing but algorithmic language. In world famous Cambridge University there was one assistant professor whose name was Martin Richards. Martin Richards adopted Algol language and developed basic combined programming language called BCPL in short. But it was a failure model. There was a programmer at American Telecom and Telegraph Bell Labs known as AT&T Bell Labs in Murray Hills, New Jersey, USA. Name of the programmer was Ken Thompson. Ken Thompson purchased copyright of basic combined programming language and after adding some advanced features launched B language. But B language was also failure model. Now there was software engineer at American Telecom and Telegraph Bell Labs, nothing but AT&T Bell Lab, whose name was Dennis Ritchie. Dennis Ritchie purchased copyrights of B language, added some new features and in 1972 introduced it as C programming language. In 1989, C language is recognized by ANSI. ANSI is nothing but American National Standard Institute. Now, in 1989, American National Standard Institute introduced new version of C language with name ANSI C, which is also called as C89. After that, in 1999, C89 language is recognized by IOS, International Organization for Standardization. Now it is ISO, International Standard Organization. ISO released new version of C language in 1999 with the name C99. C99 is last version of C programming language. That's it in this session. This was whole history about C programming language. Thank you.